Meantime, the Grand Bahama Shipyard is still feeling the impact of the loss of Dock Number 2 after it was severely damaged in April last year following the collapse of a crane. 8 people were injured at that time. Senior Vice President of Global Port and Development for Carnival Corporation, Giora Israel, says it was further crippled by Hurricane Dorian. The company was forced to send hundreds of expatriate workers home, but a decision was made to keep Bahamians employed.